virus and I only have 24 hours to cure it before I turn into a monster.
Daddy, I don't feel good.
I know, Jeffy. The doctors are doing everything they can to help, okay?
I'm sorry, Marvin. Jeffy has a bad virus called GEVidsTV, which means he only has one day to live.
One day? And there's no cure?
Well, there technically is a cure, but unfortunately, we don't have it.
Then we'll find it.
Jeffy, sit down. You're not well.
No, Daddy. You heard the doctor. I only have one day to live. I'm finding this cure.
All right, Jeffy, if that's what you want, we'll find it together.
Daddy, I don't feel good. When are we going to find a cure?
We're looking for it. I don't know, Jeffy.
Wait a second. Look, I only have 22 hours left to live.
Oh, this is bad. There's just got to be someone that can help us.
I know. Anyone? Help. Wait a second. There's someone over there. There's a scientist. Maybe they can help.
Come on, Jeffy. Let's go ask him for help. Hey, excuse me, sir. My son's really sick. He only has 22 hours left to live. Can you help him?
Well, why don't you start by telling me what virus he has?
It's called GEVidsTV.
GEVidsTV? I have no cure for GEVidsTV, but I have something that could stall it and give you some extra time.
No cure? Oh, what are we gonna do? What's the point of having extra time if we don't know how to cure it?
Jeffy, wait, this is a good thing. We'll have extra time to find your cure.
All right, Daddy, you know what? You're right about that. You know what? Scientist, can you give me the thing so I can have more time?
Absolutely, but it'll cost you 10 emeralds.
Oh my goodness, Daddy, do you have 10 emeralds?
I only have 9.
Oh no, I don't have any. There's gotta be an emerald laying around here.
Oh, I feel like I'm turning into a monster.
Wait, Jeffy, this is perfect. I have an idea.
You do?
Jeffy, you're gonna use your scary voice to scare that villager over there, and hopefully he'll drop you some emeralds.
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah, Jeffy, go for it. Come on, go.
Okay, okay.
Hey, you! Huh? Give me your emeralds!
Oh my gosh! It actually won, guys! Oh, perfect! Daddy, look, I got 2 emeralds!
Yeah, we might have enough emeralds left over to buy some green beans, Jeffy. Let's go!
No! Alright, scientists, we have the 10 emeralds.
Here are the emeralds!
Excellent! Thank you, boys. Now let me get this potion ready for you.
Oh, finally! I'm gonna have more time!
And we have an emerald to spare, Jeffy.
Yeah, let's buy some chocolate cake with it.
No.
Just for you, Jeffy.
Oh, yes, Daddy, I drink this and I have more time. Daddy, wait, it just cut my time to 12 hours.
It cut it to nearly half. Scientist, what the heck?
What?
Oh, no, how did that happen? Oh, gosh.
Wait, that was super suspicious, Daddy. What are we going to do? We have way less time to find the cure now.
Wait, Jeffy, look behind you.
What? No, a police officer?
And then he did a scary sound.
You mean like some sort of monster?
Yeah, he's over there by the stall.
Huh? Run!
Run!
Jeffy, go, go, go!
Oh, gosh, what are we gonna do?
Oh, man, follow me, Jeffy, come on!
I'm going as fast as I can. My legs really hurt. It's making me even worse. Oh, my gosh, look, the green stuff is going onto my neck now.
Your disease is progressing really fast. Jeffy, cut the corner! Hurry up!
Who is this?
Oh, it's a construction worker. Hey, give me those ladders!
Hey, what the heck, man?
I'm sorry. I'm dying. I need a cure.
I'll place the ladders down. Follow me up, Jeffy.
I'm coming. Oh, gosh. Your butt looks disgusting.
Jeffy, look, look. Wait, I think we're going to lose him.
Where you at?
Oh, since we climbed up the ladder, he has no clue where we went.
Where you
this
at?
Perfect, Daddy. Keep climbing. Keep climbing.
All right, Jeffy, let's go.
Okay, we're on the roof now.
Jeffy, is it progressing?
Oh, Daddy, the stuff's on the back of my head!
Jeffy, wait! It looks like it's progressed to where you only have 8 hours left. Come on, Jeffy, let's go this way. Hurry up, we gotta find that cure. Wait, what's that advertisement over there?
Are you dying of GEVidsTV? Yeah? Well, lucky for you, we're offering tests of GEVs to come and try out our experiments. P.S. If you don't die, we'll give you 1,000,000 emeralds.
Daddy, that's so much money.
Oh, but it sounds too unsafe, Jeffy.
I'm dying anyways, Daddy. Nothing's safe. We need to try it.
Take me down with you.
Ow!
Oh, sorry, Jeffy.
Didn't mean literally.
Daddy, we're in the laboratory.
Oh, man. I'm starting to think maybe this was a bad idea.
Well, of course it was. But look, I'm almost completely infected.
Oh. What?
Daddy, behind you!
Ah!
Welcome to our laboratory, Jeffy and Marvin.
Hi, how you doing?
Secure bot?
It seems you have a condition called Jeffyitis.
I saw the commercial on the TV. Can you guys cure me?
Absolutely, Jeffy. Close your eyes.
Okay, wait, what? Ah! Daddy? Anyone? Where are we? Scientist. Oh gosh, what are you gonna do to me?
I told you this is a bad idea, Jeffy!
Daddy, what are these things above us?
Welcome to the Jeffyitis Transfer Unit.
Okay, what is this gonna do to him?
I have a cure for your Jeffyitis, but you're not gonna like it.
Well, whatever you have to do, I only have 4 hours left.
And that's exactly how much Marvin will have.
Wait, what?
And boom!
Wait, no, Daddy!
No!
Oh my gosh! I feel so much better! Wait!
Daddy, no!
Daddy, you have my Jeffyitis!
It worked!
Oh, feel good. Oh,
and you only have 2 hours left! I need to write this down in my notebook. This is excellent.
Daddy, I'm gonna dig through one of these. Come on, and... perfect. Okay, I have iron plates, Daddy. I have iron plates. And then I'm gonna switch it around with this one. Daddy, switching them around should make everything go haywire.
Owie!
Perfect. Perfect, Daddy. Perfect. Now I can finally dig out. This is great. Okay. Perfect. And all right, Daddy. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. He's laying down. I've got you. I got to get you out of here.
Wait, Jeffy. If we can trick the scientist and get him in the pod, we can transfer my Jeffyitis to him.
That's perfect, Daddy. We just need to find him. What do scientists like the most?
Secure bots coming.
Hold on, Daddy. Daddy, get behind the wall. Get behind the wall. Quick.
I'm coming.
Now listen, we have to sneak up behind him and smack him with this iron plate. And doing! Perfect! Daddy, I got his gun, and boom!
Oh, you did it, Jeffy. Thank God.
Listen, Daddy,
Jeffy,
listen.
I don't feel good. I think I'm good.
Daddy, we need to threaten the scientist and get him into a cell. Oh, no. I need to put my daddy in the cell, and then I need to go get the doctor. All right, Daddy, just get in there. Get in there.
Okay, Jeffy.
Now I need to go get the scientist. Hey, scientist!
Huh? What's going on? Whoa! Hey! Chill out, man.
Get in the pod, scientist.
What?
Keep on moving.
How did you get out of that thing? What's going on?
I don't care. Just go.
You switched the plates and the redstone.
Keep on moving.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Uh-huh.
Yep, get in. And perfect. All right, Daddy. I'm going to save you if it's the last thing I do. You don't have much time left.
Hey, Jeffy, I only have, like, my last remaining minutes left.
All right, then. And flip. Oh, my gosh. It worked. Oh, my goodness. No. Daddy, we cured us!
You saved me, Jeffy! Yeah!
Let's go! Like and subscribe! Watch the video on the screen!